Oh, my daddy left home when I was three. Didn't leave much for mommy. Just his old guitar, an empty bottle of booze. Now I don't blame him cause he ran and hid. But the meanest thing that he ever did, before he left he went and named me Blue. Well, he must have thought it was quite a joke. He got a lot of laughs from lots of folks. Seems I had to fight my whole life through. Some gal would giggle and I'd get red. Some guy'd laugh and I'd bust his head. Tell you life ended easy for a boy named Blue. Well, I grew up quick and I grew up mean. And my fists got hard and my wits got keen. Roam from town to town to hide my shame. But I made me a vow to the moon and stars. I'd search the honks and tongs and bars and kill that man that gave me that awful name. Well, it was Gatlinburg in mid-July. Just at 10 and my throat was dry. Thought I'd stop and have myself a brew. At an old saloon on a street of mud, there at a table dealing studs, and the dirty Mandy dog that called me Sue. Well, I knew that snake was my whole sweet dad, from a worn out bitch to my mother had. Knew the scar on his cheek and his evil eye. He was big and bent and gray and old. I looked at him and my blood ran cold. I said, my name is Blue, how do you do? You're gonna die. Yes, that's what I told him. Well, I hit him hard right between the eyes. He went down to my surprise. Came up with a knife and cut off a piece of my ear. And I busted a chair right across his teeth. And we crashed to the wall and into the street. Kicking and coughing in the blood, the mud, and the beer. Well, I tell you, I've fought tougher men, but I really can't remember when. He kicked like a mule and he bit like a crocodile. Well, I heard him laugh, then I heard him cuss. Went for his gun, don't pull my first. He stood there looking at me, then I saw him smile. Said, son, this world is gonna be rough. Man's gotta make it, he's gotta be tough. Knew I wouldn't be there to help you along. So I gave you that name and I said goodbye. Knew it'd have to get tough or die. It's that name that helped to make you feel so strong. Said now you've just fought one hell of a fight. I know you hate me and you got the right to kill me now. I wouldn't blame you if you do. But you ought to thank me before I die for the growl of the gun and the spit in your eye. For I'm the dirty bastard that named you Sue. Well, what could I do? Somebody said take his wallet. I don't know. Well, I got all choked up and threw down my gun. Called him pa and he called me son. Came away with a different point of view. And I think about him now and then. Every time I try and every time I win. If I have a son, I think I'm gonna call him Ace. Or George Black, Glenn Powell or Curry. But nothing but Blue.